never think you're going to be a wish mom. You never think that the child you've carried for 9 months is going to one day become part of this organization, to become a wish kid. Grayson was born in 2013. He was born with a rare brain condition called the Vanagalen malformation. He's had 2 brain surgeries, and after his second one, he stopped eating. And that's when we realized he had more issues than we had thought. And you don't think of your child, even in that moment, as being terminal, or you don't think that they might not make it. And for us, that became kind of apparent when we got our referral to make a wish and he was accepted. The emotions of your child has a life-threatening disease was really hard, but at the same time, it was a chance for my baby to be able to have a dream and be a normal kid for once. Grayson was granted his wish in June of 2016, and we knew we were going to leave in October to go to Disney World for a week, all expenses paid, and they even told you bring an extra suitcase because you're going to be bringing home a lot of souvenirs. And then I got a phone call from Mary, one of our contacts here. She said, I have a group of girls who would like to throw him his wish party. Is that okay? I thought about it. I'm like, okay, sure, why not? And to this day, it is something that he talks about all the time, about how these girls threw him a party. And it was Toy Story themed, and he absolutely loved it. So the fact that these college students took time to make this little boy's wish come true for a Toy Story party was just awe-inspiring. I know it's because of Make-A-Wish that we met them, and I'm so thankful for this journey. And I still, to this day, don't really identify as saying I'm a wish mom, but I am. I'm a wish mom, and my son Grayson is a wish kid.
Our philanthropy is a Make-A-Wish Foundation, and we do 2 annual events each year. We have Cook-Off in the fall and War of the Wings in the spring. Cook-Off is a tailgate-style cooking competition, and War of the Wings is a wing competition.